that end off and get over here where I can work on it a little bit, straighten that sides up.
Yeah, was it heavy?
Stop. You gotta take off some of that stuff.
Stop. No. 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 Dylan. Brady swing set this over there.
Uh-huh.
He's thinking about carrying it over here and put it in the middle of us.
Temporary, you know, put
and
the swing up.
Cutting the ends off just to put Dylan's swing up.
Give him a swing for a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, cut that one end off with a seesaw a little bit. I just don't see how it's very strong in the first place where it changes.
Yeah, it's like, it looks like it dangles.
It's fairly heavy. Yeah.
A memory card in your phone.
Yeah.
And I started transferring some of your pictures.
Yeah.
You'll have to go through all your albums and transfer them over, and that'll free up a lot of space.
And when you free up the space, then you can do your download and your phone should work better.
Mm. Free up space as in.
You're moving it from the internal storage on your phone to the SD
card.
Don't
move your chair, it's over here. Hey.
There's a lot of them I probably delete. A lot of them just, you know, multiple same thing.
Mm-hmm. Well, I got the biggest one, the biggest file, the camera roll file.
Yeah. I lost a lot of pictures when I tried to get Verizon to fix something. They screwed it up. I got a whole bunch of pictures.
I want to get you.
Watch this.
Where you go? Where you run from? Hmm?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
But yeah, these 360 shots are really neat. You can increase the brightness. You can move the camera around 360 degrees.
Up,
down, the whole bit. And when you put it on Facebook,